new back and forward buttons here, which is something that we haven't seen before, and is something that is recently added. I wondered what happened if I went to the next video, and okay, I think we paused it there. Maybe put it back on. Let's see, you can notice the difference. Before, we didn't see these.